or dawdling boy. Bringing Wukong back is what matters most.
Will you? immortality! And forced to suffer your torment! This old log can hardly move a muscle as he is. Only one of Shudong's resurrection pills can save me now. Why are you still here? This old log's living on borrowed time. Oh, the pain! Why are you still here? This old log's living on borrowed time. Oh, the pain! Why are you still here?
It is a temple, no doubt. No hard to peek inside. The frost is biting hard. Even my rump is frozen solid.
Wait, you won't eat me, will you? Oh, I was on a treasure hunt. but I ended up being the hunted. I owe you my life, sir. Say, why is there nothing but Yaoguais in this so-called Buddha's realm? Can I look to you to save me again, sir, if they come back? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land?
my keen eye. Ford the stream. Go! Hey, kid. You look suspicious. What kind of Yao Guai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship with a true heart? The path might just show itself.
Worship my hoof. Visit temples, kneel to figures. You tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. Why the rush? Try looking around. To see a Buddha, one must...
Ah, I get it now. Four Buddhas, that boy said. Ah, there must be four Buddhas to worship. Loony monk, can't reason with you. Just go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. When we journeyed to the New West, our master took it for Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure when the yellow brow captured him. Yeah, I'm not my master.
No, this won't do. I can't help you before you have that in you. Visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha you see, or the true face of Buddha will always remain elusive to your eyes. No, this won't do. I can't help you. Thank you.
What's that sound? That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Young one, did you ever hear the story of Yellowbrow? He used to be a measly altar boy to Maitreya in the East. Stole his master's vessel to gain great power in the mortal realm. When we journeyed to the New West and his new Thunderclap Temple, our master strolled in and knelt right. Yellowbrow tried to slaughter us all and take on the journey and up. Where are your manners? I was speaking here. Chubby one! We've done the rites! Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat! All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all!
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along! Take my rake!
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel! Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you!
You brat! Save your stupid path! I'll borrow one myself! You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
one monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the distant one. It will fit me just as well.
Thank you. Thank you.